Well, it's currently the world's most successful sitcom, and it's been credited with changing attitudes to social issues like gay marriage. We sent entertainment reporter Angela Bishop onto the set of Modern Family to investigate the secrets of this show's success.
Comedies don't usually have cliffhangers, but when season 3 of Modern Family wrapped up, there was this bombshell.
I'm pregnant.
Well, actually, I just took the belly off right now to come and see you. It's right there in my trailer, the 7-month.
That'd be comfortable.
It's horrible. It's been a little bit of a torture this season for me.
And Sofia Vergara hasn't ruled out a real-life sibling for her 21-year-old son, Manolo, now that she's newly engaged.
No, I mean, I don't say no to anything, but I'm working a lot and he's working a lot. He'll be, like, starting over for me.
The show's won a total of 16 Emmys, as well as some famous fans, including two ladies on either end of the political spectrum, Michelle Obama and Ann Romney. A groundbreaking result for a show featuring a gay couple who adopt a child.
Because we have characters like Jay on it, who... Jay's an old school guy. He's got a gay son who's involved with something. He accepts him and loves him, but still not too much of that hugging, you know? And that allows people who perhaps tended towards the homophobic before a way in.
And the big questions as we go into season 3 are, how will Jay cope with Gloria's pregnancy? Will Cam and Mitch get a second baby? And... will Phil ever fix this step?
I love those little things because they came out of just Ty being Ty, and he just thought it was so funny every time he went up the steps to trip.
I get to do the stupidest things on this show, which I just love so much. I'm very lucky.
Season 3 of Modern Family is out on DVD today. Series 4 starts on 10 this Sunday night. Angela Bishop, 10 News.